coil mic like the Shure Beta 57 is typically used on each tom. Notice how the sound changes as I move the mic in relation to the drum. Sometimes one mic is used to cover two toms.